Top 19 The Names of Rooms in Japanese Office 会議室会議室 is conference room 会議室休憩所休憩所 is rest area 休憩所応接室応接室 is drawing room 応接室社長室社長室 is president's office 社長室給湯室給湯室 is staff kitchen 給湯室受付受付 is reception 受付更衣室更衣室 is dressing room 更衣室医務室医務室 is medical office 医務室食堂食堂 is dining room 食堂階段階段 is stairs 階段駐車場駐車場 is parking lot 駐車場非常口非常口 is emergency exit 非常口お手洗いお手洗い is toilet お手洗い化粧室化粧室 is powder room 化粧室倉庫倉庫 is warehouse 倉庫使用中使用中 means in use 使用中打ち合わせ中打ち合わせ中 means meeting is progress 打ち合わせ中来客中来客中 means engaged with a visitor 来客中空室空室 means vacant 空室 Great! Let's check how many words do you remember? Quick quiz! Number 1. Which one means conference room in Japanese? A. 社長室 B. 会議室 C. 受付The answer is B. 会議室 Number 2. Which one means reception in Japanese? A. 社長室 C. 医務室 C. 受付 The answer is C. 受付 Number 3. Which one means rest area in Japanese? A. 休憩所 B. 非常口 C. 社長室 The answer is A. 休憩所 Great! Review 会議室 Conference room 休憩所 Rest area 応接室 Drawing room 社長室 President's office 給湯室 Staff kitchen 受付 Reception 更衣室 Dressing room 医務室 Medical office 食堂 Dining room 階段 Stairs 駐車場 Parking lot 非常口 Emergency exit お手洗い Toilet 化粧室 Powder room 倉庫 Warehouse 使用中 In use 打ち合わせ中 Meeting is progress 来客中 Engaged with a visitor空室 vacant. Great! Today, we've learned top 19, the names of rooms in Japanese office. Fantastic progress! Hope you find them useful. Thank you for watching. ご視聴ありがとうございます。If you'd like our video, please subscribe and smash the bell.動画が面白かったら、グッドボタン、チャンネル登録、よろしくお願いします。See you next video! またねー!